Hey guys, welcome back to Deer Country USA. Since the last episode, we were able to get all of our fields ready to plant. They have been plowed, fertilized, limed. Ready to go. 16 and 17, the alfalfa is planted and it is growing, looks good. So I'm going to get some planting done today. I believe I'm going to plant corn. I think I'm going to do corn in all the remaining fields. I've been thinking about picking up that farm here. It has the sheep pen and another silo. And since we have fields already next to it, I thought it might work out pretty good. We'll see. We'll have the alfalfa hay that we can feed to the sheep if we decide to get sheep. So it may work out pretty good. I also completed a contract I forgot to mention. Made a decent amount. Took a little while, but it was a good payout. Alright, so we'll get the rest of this corn planted. We'll see you back.
Thank you.
Well, looks like the rain has shut down the planting. We'll have to wait for this to pass by before we can continue. We got the one field done. We just have that one left. There's the alfalfa goat growing there. It's looking good. This rain has surely helped. Let me put this seed card away. I don't want the moisture from the rain to mess up the seeds. Even though it has a cover, water always seems to find a way in. Since it's raining, let's ride up here and take a look at this other farm. Pretty decent little shop there. Another one over here. Looks like you have another workshop. Let's check out inside this barn real quick. Very nice big storage. Looks like a fuel tank. Another nice little storage here. And this is the sheep pasture up here. Looks like a water trigger. This must be the spawn point for the wool. Looks like your feed and water trough is down in the actual pasture. And then you get more grain storage here. Yeah, I may buy this. You have some trees here that could be taken out to add a little bit more space too. That actually may be a good spot for a house. Let's go ahead and buy it. $248,680. That's going to put us getting tight here at harvest time. We may have to end up leasing a harvester for this year. Or maybe take a loan out, I don't know. Before I buy it, let's see. Storage. Like we have 600,000 liters of storage space for our current grain bin. What's really surprising is that there was no crops. I started this on New Farmer, and there's no crops as you normally would get in New Farmer. So, all right, so let's go ahead and buy this farm. Yes. All right, that put us up to, looks like it doubled our capacity. And, we have crops now. Wheat, barley, oats, canola, sunflower, soybean, and corn. That's very strange. Normally, you get the crops on your starting farm, which was here. But they are in this side. Let's check it out. Let's see if there's actually crops there. I think it should be able to put it in this bucket. But shoot, if that's the case, the crop, we could sell the crops and pay for a large portion of this purchase. Hang on, let me turn on the bed here. I'm not getting a fill trigger. Oh, there we go. How about that? Well, that's good. We have some crops we can sell. Great. Well, that may work out better than I thought. All right, guys, since it's raining here, we're going to call it a day. We'll get some things situated and get ready for tomorrow as soon as this rain clears out. Hopefully we can get the rest of the corn planted in that field over there. I don't know, maybe we'll buy some animals. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day.